Peter DeFazio's record shows he has forgotten us. He co-sponsored the Green New Deal, an extreme plan that could kill the timber industry and make forest fires more likely. DeFazio supports a healthcare scheme that could force 16 Oregon hospitals to close. And he's supported by radical groups that want to defund our police. The sad truth is, Peter DeFazio has forgotten Oregon, so Oregon should forget him. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.